Today we will paint with toothbrush. The round cut paper.